Who's the guy that looks like Biggie Smalls?
Okay. Oh, that's my guy, Big Hood, man.
Big Hood?
What's up, man?
What does he do? Is he a coach? Is he a man helps you out? Or?
That's my guy, man. He's my dude, man. He rap. He managed rappers.
Really?
Yeah.
Flow?
No, not me, man. I'm on the executive tip, man. But look, it's about the champ right
now.
Tell
us about the champ.
It's about the champ, man. Look, I'm going to say what he can't say. And I ain't going to say nothing crazy, but.
You can say it crazy. I don't know.
They just got to show the man respect, man. He ain't never talked down on nobody crazy, but when you see skill, you got to pass the eye test, man. If it's a spade, it's a spade.
I think he's the most avoided fighter in boxing right now.
I agree, too.
And I still told him I don't believe that he's fighting Kell Brook until the night of the fight when I spoke to him in the ring.
We ready, man. He hungry, man. Hard worker, bro. He always working, man.
A lot of big names in boxing were here tonight. Sugar Ray Leonard, Adrian Broner, Amir Khan. Did they all come up and talk to you? And what did they tell you, these guys?
Oh, definitely. Leonard Lewis actually got up out of the seat to take a picture with me. So I mean,
that's a badass.
Yeah, that's, you know, that's an honor for a legend like that, Hall of Famer, to go get up out of his seat just to take a picture with me. So, you know, I'm just honored by everybody, you know, noticing me and telling me that, you know, I'm the future and I'm that next guy. So, you know, I just got to do what I do and go out there and win, bring the title back, fight Keith Thurman, beat him, become the king of the division.
What do you think of Erickson Lubin tonight? Did his thing
look
good?
That was a nasty knockout, man. That was a man down.
But you knew it was coming, right?
Man, I know the dude was tough, but I didn't know he was gonna knock him out like that. Like that with the little dip, the little taunt, then he knocked him out. That was nasty, man.
Okay, last thing, your thoughts on Amir Khan Pacquiao.
Manny Pacquiao. Manny Pacquiao has the power. The speed is kind of even. Even though Manny Pacquiao kind of older, he still has the power. So, and he can punch. So if you catch Amir Khan, you know, it might be lights out. But if Amir Khan can box, stay away from his power, Amir Khan will win.
Earl Spence, all the fans, where to follow you to keep updated with everything that you're doing?
We keep it simple. Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook, at Errol Spence Jr., my full name.
Errol, what do you tell Kell Brook if he's watching this?
I'm telling him nothing, man. Stay on the couch, eat some chips, candy, do what you do, stay lazy. You know, we come to the UK to get that title, man.
All right, have a good trip back to Dallas. Stay tuned. And everybody, for the big win coming up in May.
Oh, yeah, man down strap season.
All right, stay tuned.
You worried about coming down in weight? Is he going to be, like, naturally bigger? Maybe there'll be some weight stipulations or problems?
I come down in weight, too. I mean, I walk around, you know, 170-ish. So, that's not a problem. I'm a big welterweight, too. I mean, we're probably the same size, so I'm not worried about it.
Is that last Triple G fight on your mind? Because he broke his orbital, and I think of Pacquiao breaking Margarito's.
Yeah.
And then Cotto landed a few left hooks and scratched him up, and the eye was gone. Do you think he has some demons that you can expose, some unresolved Triple G problems?
Oh, I don't know. I can't worry about that. You know, I got to worry about the Kell Brook doesn't come in 100%. You know, I can't worry about if he's hurt or anything like that. We're not going to change our game plan towards his eye at all. You know, if it's open, I'm going to hit him there. But if it's not, I'm going to hit him somewhere else. So I'm not worried about it.
How exciting of a time is it to be a welterweight right now? I mean, we just heard about Porter Berto announcing. Yeah. What do you think about that fight?
It's an exciting time, man. You know, somebody, cream going to rise to the prop. So the top guy, he's going to rise to the top of the division.
It's a little refreshing to talk to you now.
Let's see the jacket really quick. Let's see the jacket.
Oh, yeah, man.
You guys should start selling them. Let's see the back.
Yeah. Tell them something. They can get them on ESJTheTruth.com real soon. Real soon.
That's the exclusive. Of course, you're going to be a little bit more hungry. We're fighting for the world title going over there.
Did you send Keith Thurman into the ring? Was that you?
Best asset.
Oh, you look
like a basic jab right hand. Perfect at the fundamentals.
No, Ellie said that.